We make PET, little plastic pellets, food grade. They're used for water bottles, soda bottles, even textiles.
This plant was originally started by Goodyear in 1959. M&G operated the facility until 2017. And unfortunately, because of some issues they were having trying to build a plant in Corpus Christi, Texas, huge cost overruns, well over schedule, well over budget, it caused the company to have a corporate bankruptcy.
You know, even though it was kind of nervous and kind of scary at sometimes, you know, whether, you know, what my future looks like as my job, but I think they had enough belief in the site, you know, that something would come of it.
The development office was constantly calling Mr. Mack, who is our who leads this crew here, and whatever they could do, whenever they could do it, just ready and willing to lend a hand however they could.
We've always maintained a very good relationship with them. They've always worked well with us in helping us with any issues we may have in the state. But during the bankruptcy, they were the first ones to reach out to us and say, what can we do to help? They were intimately involved, as well as the Mason County Development Authority, the West Virginia Tax Office, in courting new owners to actually come look at the site, let them know what incentives were available for the company if they were to purchase it. And fortunately, we were able to sell the place, and we closed on March 1st with our newest owners, Far Eastern.
And to see them all come back or have the opportunity to come back was pretty rewarding for everybody. Hopefully that one day our kids or our grandkids can come here to work as we did when we grew up.
Our employment levels here are as high as they've been in the last 10 years. FENC, our parent company, they have a big vision for APG Polytech and what we're going to be doing in the United States. We're expanding. We have construction products going on. The dependability, the passion that people have for the work, and how much they were willing to give of themselves to keep this facility in shape where it could be started back up again.